So here we are showing Brahmos weapon system. Brahmos is a surface-to-surface cruise missile system, which has a range of 290 kilometers, and it flies at the 3 times of the speed of sound, that is roughly 3 kilometers per second, 1 kilometer per second. What you are seeing right now, that's a Brahmos land mobile launcher, which is a land-based launcher specifically designed for the land forces, such as for the army, for the marine corps, for the coastal defense or land attack roles. Each system carries 3 missile systems, basically 3 missiles in a canisterized form. And it's an autonomous system where all the command, communication and launch tasks can be performed by the operators within the system. It comes in a form C4I form, which contains a mobile command post and as well as number of launchers deployed in a network-centric configuration. There are the systems for the communication, there are the systems for the target designation, there are the systems designed for the launch operations, and they are all built by Indian industries. The entire ground support equipment is from the Indian companies. There are the more than 205 companies in India which are working presently and contributing for the different in a different way for the program. So what you are seeing is basically launch beam where there are 3 missiles, as well as there are the other subsystems like power supplies, different type of communication system, fire control systems, the antenna, mast, vehicle control system. All these things are available in this autonomous launcher.